I'm Chief Louis Alessandrini. If you're considering a career in law enforcement, look no further than the new Lenox Police Department. Located 30 miles southwest of Chicago, we are a mid-sized department consisting of 37 officers. We have a great group of officers and civilian support staff. We have officers that have worked here their entire careers and others that have laterally transferred to us from other police departments. There are many reasons why New Lenox Police Department is a great place to work. We have a beautiful police station, one that we're very proud of, one that I know anyone would enjoy coming to work at every day. Our officers are paid at a rate competitive to that of any agency in the suburbs, and the village provides its employees with excellent healthcare options. Finally, New Lenox is simply a great place to live and a great community to serve. We are strongly supported by our community, beginning with the citizens, up to the village board, and on to the mayor. We aim to build on the community's trust by providing professional service and remaining engaged with our citizens. It's a difficult time to be a police officer, but doing so in a community that strongly supports its police department makes our job just a little bit easier. We are looking to hire people that enjoy helping others and that are committed to community service. We will provide our officers with all the tools, the resources, and the training necessary to have a successful career.
So as the Deputy Chief of Operations, one of my responsibilities is making sure that our officers are well trained. And we have a very robust training budget here at the Police Department. We've always thought that training is one of the most, if not the most important thing that we can give our officers to prepare them to the highest levels. We have high expectations of our officers, and because of that, we give them a lot of training to make sure that they meet those expectations.
I took the initial examination in July of 2019. In December of 2019, I was called for an interview process. After that interview, there was another three-part examination, and I was sent into the State Police Academy in January of 2020. That academy was a 14-week long basic police academy training where you stayed in-house Monday to Friday. After I graduated from that academy, I came back to this department where I did another 12 weeks with another officer. They call it field training. And at the end of that, I had 2 weeks of what we call a shadow period, where we handle our calls on our own, write our own reports, and it's kind of the final test to see if you're ready to be released back to the street.
A few years back, I saw New Lenox was hiring lateral police officers. I knew how much New Lenox was growing. I'm very familiar with the town. I just saw an opportunity that I couldn't pass up. I did a ride along and took a tour of the building. And after that, I knew this is where I wanted to spend the rest of my career.
Being a police officer is incredibly rewarding, but it does come with its challenges. Oftentimes, our officers are dealing with people on what is the worst day of their life. They require resources sometimes that are beyond what our officers can provide to them. So we've also got our social worker here at the police department that can provide these resources to the officer to give to victims or complainants or to provide it directly to them. And also to the officers. Sometimes the officers go home at night and they carry with them the things that they've seen and heard over the course of their shift. So we want to make sure that we support them the best way we can by having someone for them to talk to as well.
One of the ways that I work to support our officers in conjunction with our administration is through the development of our peer support program. Myself and our administration recognize that our officers struggle, and that can be in any way, at home or on the job. And our administration is very supportive of helping our officers the same way that we help our community.
I'd say one of the things I most like about working in New Lenox, working for the Lenox Police Department, is that there's a ton of community support around us, whether it be the village or its citizens. I mean, the town slogan is home of proud Americans, and the community members aren't afraid to show you that. Whether you're just walking on the street or on a stop or on a call, people always show their appreciation for the police here. And the department itself, I would like to say, is well funded. I mean, we have new vehicles, new equipment, we're always going to new trainings, and it's really beneficial. I think it really rounds me out as a better officer.
The thing I like most about this police department is the sense of leadership that emanates from our chief all the way down to our shift supervisors. The supervisor at this department isn't going to ask you to do anything that they wouldn't do themselves. On top of all that, the building and facilities we have here are state of the art, they're practically brand new, and all of our equipment is replaced right when it's needed.
Hi, I'm Mayor Tim Balderman from the Village of New Lenox, and I want to thank you for taking this opportunity to watch our recruitment video for the New Lenox Police Department. New Lenox is an outstanding community. We're known as the home of proud Americans, and we're home to about 30,000 residents. We're one of the fastest growing communities in Will County. We have a tremendous sales tax base here. We've got great residential homes, incredible schools, park districts, and other amenities. So it's really a great place to call home and a place to work. Having served as a police officer for 22 years and retiring as the chief of police, I know what a great profession it is. As the mayor, I know how difficult it is now to find quality candidates to be willing to serve in law enforcement. I can tell you that here in New Lenox, our residents, our businesses, our entire village board are very supportive of our law enforcement. So if you are interested in getting into law enforcement, if that's a career choice that you're thinking of making, I would encourage you to seriously consider working here in New Lenox. You won't regret it.
For more information and to learn how to obtain an application, visit theblueline.com. Additionally, we always accept lateral applications from officers of other departments, and those applications can be obtained by calling our non-emergency number. Good luck to you in your pursuit of a career in law enforcement, and be safe.